Good morning, everyone. Woke up this morning and I've seen a comment left by someone that saw my my previous videos, and he suggested I should react to MOZZY. I am perfect, like I'm not now, especially because it's morning and I'm still drinking my coffee. Sorry for that, my voice is not ready 100% yet, so. But we will have to check this this video out and see what Mr. MOZZY has to say. Let's get it. I'm starting to feel chills. Mate. That guitar just gives me chills. Look, I don't know if you can see it. On my hands. And all over my body. I feel chills. Only because of that guitar. Wow. So this
is my addiction up.
This is gonna be good.
Yeah. Let me tell you about the pain and them broken homes. Let me tell you about the flesh wounds and broken bones. Let me tell you about the absence of a rolling stone. Mama said he wanna lead and let that nigga go.
Wow. So this is the way it's gonna be, huh? This is a sentimental track. Man. And by the voice, by the title, also by the whole vibe of this song, this comes from someone that has been through hell and more, and now he's trying to preach or advise people who haven't been there yet, and trying to put them in check, to let them know to avoid that path, that way.
Shout out this inside, cause them the checks that we been living on. Fuck the IRS, that half a ticket that they hit me for, I'm sipping slow. Told the road I quit, it's hard to kick it though. At least I don't promote it on the gram, that's my addiction though. And I'm the pain that I be going through, who are you to judge? I miss you, Brenda Usher, without you, I've been secluded, love. These people use your love against you, they abuse your love. She been abused by all these men in the pursuit of love, we suited.
These people use your love against you love. They abuse your love. Wow. Like No Life Shack says, if you know, you know. I don't try to brag, and this is not something that you could brag with, but I've been in some of those places as well. Just getting sad, but happy at the same time when I'm thinking about it. Sad because I had to see for myself. No one taught me anything, no one showed me. And I have to feel everything and I have to go through all of that. But happy as well because going through all of those problems, all of those issues, all of those love related pain and stuff that goes with it, I am the man I am today. I think it's part of the life. But anyway, again, I'm keep feeling goosebumps on my skin. This song, I mean, I'm out of words.
Never mind, abuse your love. She been abused by all these men in the pursuit of love. We suited up. Never mind the Beyonce. us who ain't doing enough. Compassion for the hopeless and the homeless, cause they been through enough. Right there on the half with the killers before I knew enough. I just bought a truck for my daughters and bulletproofed him up.
Yeah, exactly. Exactly what I was saying. So when you go down road, down that road, you don't see it at the moment, but then after you pass it, you realize that everyone is against you. Everyone playing that they're with you, they love you or whatever, but they're not. They just use your love, like he said, and they try to pull you down and lift themselves up. They're not built to try and build a relationship, you know, based on trust, love, and everything to go up. You and him both, or whatever the case might be. And now he says that, you know, after he's been through that, he has a family. Like I said, I'm at this place right now, yeah? So I'm good. I've been through all that shit, and now I'm here, and now I know better. So now I'm like he said, he just bought a truck for his daughters. By the way, I have daughters as well. And bulletproof them up, so they won't have to go through what he went through. So I resemble to these words so much. I'm sorry, I still feel chilled. Like, look, I have goosebumps all over my body just because I relate to this this song so much. Wow.
The killers sorry. Before I knew enough, I just bought a truck for my daughters and bulletproofed them up. Yeah. Elevated my hustle. Off the muscle, a different day, different struggle. Can't be complacent, I blew face up the duffel. Ducking them cases, God was making me humble. I had to beat the streets, bitch, I play for keeps. Enemies close, watch the company I keep. I ain't perfect, but I work on that at least. I ain't perfect, I've been hurt, and let me be, yeah. Beat the streets, bitch, I play for keeps. Enemies close, watch the company I keep. I ain't perfect, but I work on that at least.
Even the hook is flawless. Is like he literally said, literally, I keep my enemy close. You know the word, the saying, keep your enemy close. And they watch the company I keep, but he watches the company he has, like his friends. He said he's ain't perfect, but he still tries, he still works on that. Well, we all know no one is perfect, and no one will be perfect, because that is what makes us human. We're not AI, we're not robots. But again, that's the most beautiful and interesting part of the life. And also he said, I've been hurting, so he's been through a lot of stuff. Just let me be, let me live my life. So basically, that's how, if not all people should think, at least most of them, like over 85% of adults should listen to this song. Again, MOZZY featuring BLXST. Sorry, I can't read that properly. But the song is called I Ain't Perfect. So if you look up on YouTube, you'll see MOZZY, I Ain't Perfect. So most of people should listen to this and think about the bars. Think about everything that it's in this song, and you should listen to it like closely to understand it. Not just listening to it like as any other video. Man.
Yeah.
I would love to see you on, but now they each his own. Many symptoms of depression, I can't reach the phone. Baby left when I fell off, now she won't leave me alone. Oh, you know they signed for M's and got to keep it so. It was roaches in the Apple Jacks, would eat at home. Mama managing McDonald's while he be at home. I'm returning to the slums to get my people right.
I think what he meant with that line, mama managing McDonald's hardly be at home, is saying that he was he didn't have a father, and his mother was working all the time, so she couldn't keep them alive. So no father figure in your life, that's hard. But even the mother is not always there because she has to provide for you. That's hard.
Right, them people want McDonald's while he be at home. I'm returning to the slums to get my people right. Them people undefeated in them courts, it ain't no equal fight. I tell him keep his head up, it'll be alright. He asked me why I lied, took 23 to life.
Oh, so Allah is not God, is one of his friends, and he went to jail. Okay, all right. But man, this song gets you to the core. Returning to the slums to get my people right. Right, so he's up right now, but he still goes back to get his people, his friends, relatives, family, whatever, all of them to bring them up with him, because he never forgets where he was before this.
They keep his head up, it'll be alright. He asked me why I lied, took 23 to life. When they ask me where I'm from, I'll always be precise. And if I'm middleman to play, then I'm gonna...
Exactly what I said. He never forgets where he started. When they ask me where I'm from, I'll always be precise. I tell them where I were, where I'm coming from, because they see me up here.
Only keep his head up, it'll be alright. He asked me why I lied, took 23 to life. When they ask me where I'm from, I'll always be precise. And if I'm middleman to play, then I'm gonna tweak the price. Oh Jesus Christ, retaliation help me sleep at night.
You still have to keep the hustle on so you can survive, yeah.
And that look like then I'm gonna tweak the price. Oh Jesus Christ, retaliation help me sleep at night. And that little time I didn't count it off of peace of mind. Keep in mind, every time I slid was for the hood behalf. Sentimental body disrespect that I'm a cook as well. Elevated my hustle, off the muscle, a different day, different struggle. Can't be complacent, I blew face up the duffel. Duck in them cases, God was making me humble. I had to beat the streets, bitch, I play for keeps. Enemies close, watch the company I keep. I ain't perfect, but I work on that at least. I ain't perfect, I've been hurt and let me be, yeah. Beat the streets, hey, bitch, I play for keeps. Enemies close, watch the company I keep. I ain't perfect, but I work on that at least. I ain't perfect, I've been hurt and let me be, yeah.
Yes, sir. I feel like you should keep listening to this song. I mean, you can play it no matter of your state of mind. You can keep playing it on when you're low and learn from it and lift yourself up by listening to it and understanding it. Also, you can just listening to it when you're happy, when like, for example, I imagine myself driving. I don't have a drop top, but I still have a coupe. And I have an upgraded audio system in my car. You can check it on, you can check it here, or you can check it on the description below. I have another channel with that. And I can listen to this song just driving, because I love to drive, and I just listen to it driving. I imagine myself driving, listening to this song, blasting the music, and just enjoying it, reminding me where I was before here, so where I'm coming from, and just, like I said, enjoying it. These are two of the top most loved things in my life. I'm sorry, I'm still getting chills and I'm shaking because of this song. It's so good, and I'm serious about this. Like I said, two of the most loved things in my life to do is drive and listen to music. So I don't think I should say anything else than that, but please go and listen to it. I think I'm gonna react to another song of his next, so stay tuned for that. Thank you for watching. Give a thumbs up, a like if you like the video, and I'll catch you in the next one. Thank you.